today I want to preach from this subject, the Spellbreaker. The Spellbreaker. And I want you to look at somebody next to you. Look them eyeball to eyeball. And say, neighbor, the spell is broken over your life. My God. Let's pray. Father, I thank you for this opportunity to address this august body of believers who have assembled in this house, not even knowing exactly what to expect, but they came into the house of God to worship and to magnify you. Little did they know that they had a date with destiny today, and that before they leave here, strongholds and struggles will be pulverized under the anointing of the Holy Spirit. Father, I give every demon, every witch, every soothsayer, every root of the notice. You got 60 seconds to clear the room. Right now.